back on. Let me know if you guys can hear me. And if it's still doing that thing. Hopefully it's not. I really hope it's not. That sounded fine. Don't give me hope. Sounds good. So this is me going bat, 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 bat. So far, so good. Yeah, yeah. I don't know. I had some, like static buildup in a HDMI cable before I started. And I ended up just kind of switching that. I just wonder if maybe some type of delay buildup happened. Whatever the fuck that means. But, yeah, we'll see if this works now, too. So, it is 34 minutes past the hour. Maybe we can get started. Didn't even finish my noodles. See, when it comes to streaming, I know just enough to do it, but not why I need to do the stuff I do to do it. When it comes to technology, I'm really good at like Photoshop or After Effects or editing or something like that. Software I'm pretty good at, hardware I suck, so I know just enough to get myself going, and my knowledge was limited to turn everything off and back on again. Anyway, hopefully this works out. Alright,
where's you now?
Let's go to a window. Trusty window.
What do you mean?
This is the right building, but...
I can't hit it.
I've never been to this part of it. The bridge drops us off at the back of the building. This
yeah,
is
good.
Okay, well, let's see if we can find our own way down.
Sounds good. On time. Thank God. All right.
If that's the worst of it, we got off lucky.
Maybe it wasn't luck.
Maybe it was.
Some wolves believe in God. I've heard them pray.
Alright. I don't want to miss this.
Well, I don't.
Abby, don't.
If I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die for me.
Then what are you doing here? Why did you come back for us?
Guilt.
What? You don't owe us anything.
I just needed to lighten the load a bit.
Alright, this is as far as I got before all the mess up, so. What do we got here? Ah! Damn it. I don't have anything for a safe. I know that you can solve it just by listening to the clicks. I do. But I am not a good listener. Juice bar. Pills are good. Pills are good. Come on, isn't there just like a paper lying around that says, here's a safe combination? Oh. Maybe this is it. Please don't leave valuables lying around while you're on shift. We have an employee safe in the cleaning closet. The code is the same as the Wi-Fi. I gotta find the Wi-Fi code. Wi-Fi code. Where's a Wi-Fi code? Look out! Is there like a sign that says something about the Wi-Fi code? Is the Wi-Fi code on here? No, it's not. Wish I just... Wi-Fi! Free Wi-Fi! Password is 12-18-79. Nugans.
Got it.
Okay. There's some stuff here, I guess. Alright, got it. Got the valuables. Stairs.
Here's our way down.
If we get to the street, we'll be right by the hospital. One of yours?
No. Check out the clothes. Here.
Flashlight.
Looks dark down there.
Oh, I see how this works.
Said Victor and Arena
had orders to clear out this building.
So there's a nest in here?
Lev, are there infected in this building?
We always take elevators down to the bottom, so I don't know.
Oh, man. Oh, no. There's infected in here. Damn it.
Masks on.
I don't have one.
Do you guys not believe in gas masks?
We were on the run.
Let me see what I can find. Stay here.
Okay.
Back up. All the way.
If you die, I'll be stuck here.
Better start praying I make it. Okay, gas mask.
First things first, gun.
Thank you.
There are a lot of dead guys in here. Okay, don't see anything else.
This building's fucked. Shit. Just stay up there, okay? I'm out of my mind.
I just need to find a gas mask.
Finally. If you're gonna kill yourself,
man.
Don't ruin the mask. So damn scared. Here we go. That one's good. Yes. Looks good. All right, back to the lab.
I don't feel good about this. Feel like shit's gonna go bad. Fuck! Scared the fuck out of me, and then I was just like, I was like, no.
All right.
One.
That it?
Damn.
Oh, that's it.
Scare. Oh, thank you for the sub.
Got your present. Here. We're taking too long.
Can't move any faster. It won't do your sister any good if we're both dead. There. We got this.
Did you see a way down?
No.
Are we going back in, or should I head up? No, down more. Oh, can't head down more. Well, that was good.
Abby, what about that?
About what? What?
Is that a fire hose? Lev, come get this down.
Coming.
Down.
Be careful.
All right, Abby.
Come on. You got this.
Heading down. There is some fungus.
Black Ray Hotel contains a large group of infected, likely the ones that spilled out of the hospital. We need you and your crew to bring down the supports from the inside out. Bring down the supports from the inside out. Use supplied explosives and remote detonators. Good luck. Where anywhere that... I don't see any detonators and explosives. Thank you for all the ammo, game.
Holy shit. That thing was growing into the wall. Until it fucking wasn't. I hate demons. Tell me about it.
Jesus. Can't trust the fungus. Can't trust anything.
How many more floors down do you think we have to go?
I don't know. It's a big building.
Something.
On your left!
Huh?
Let her go!
Is going wrong today.
Thank you, Petra.
What is that? A flamethrower? Fucking Jesus!
Oh, man. Well, I am so glad we took this shortcut.
Even though we're stuck with all these demons?
That's the joke.
Look at that. Okay, I guess I go back.
Hear anything else?
No. You?
No.
Good. Let's keep going.
I need a shiv more than I do a health kit right now. I don't think I need to come in here. I don't think I did. I could have just left that guy alone and left.
I hate this.
Thank you, trusty ear.
I hate this building.
Keep going down. We're almost at the street.
No!
Okay. Progress. Alive, you doing all right? Yeah. Are you? If I'm being honest, not my best day. Killed that big demon. Yeah, we did. Come on.
Okay, that wasn't too bad. We did it. Kinda did it.
Bitten back there?
No. Were you?
No.
Your nose sounds like a maybe.
I'm clean. Promise. It's just a lot.
Well, you did good.
Oh. thought I saw one of those stalker things.
Let's go.
Okay.
Fuck this building. Agreed.
What is that?
A quarter.
A quarter of what? What?
All right, towards the bottom.
You can take your mask off.
Thank you.
Hell yeah. God damn, out of that building.
You see that elevator right there?
Yeah.
That's the path we would have taken. No infected.
Cool, Lev.
That would have been nice.
Let's not tell the others about what happened. I don't want Yara to worry.
You're a good brother. Can I ask you a question?
Okay.
Do you regret shaving your head?
You're not supposed to have regrets.
Lev.
I wish I had just ran away. Then Yara wouldn't be caught in all of this. She'd be back home, taking care of our mom.
Does your mom need taking care of?
She's our mom. It's our duty.
May she guide you.
You go.
But wait, why?
Because they want to kill you. With me, they're just worried about a backgammon rematch.
What's backgammon?
I'm gonna go in the front door, grab the stuff, come right back. You're staying here, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Guys, am I supposed to be sneaking in here? These people know me, right?
Got someone in the water! Trespasser!
I'm a wolf! Don't shoot! It's me! It's Abby!
Abby? It's Abby, shit! Is she alone? Open the gate!
Hey, guys.
Jesus, you swim here?
The boat got fucked. I need to grab some medical supplies. I'm doing a thing for Isaac.
We're moving all these assets to Isaac. What does he need?
I can't talk about it. It's something away from the fob.
Well, everything's getting moved out and packed up. Take a look, see if anyone's got what you need.
Hey, is Nora around? Yesterday she said she was shipping out here.
Just left the last transport, but she'll be back.
Okay, thanks.
Who are they still getting new recruits?
Maybe they're brainwashing
all okay. The city. I need the supplies.
He's lucky Scar to find him first.
Hi, guys.
Oh,
Abby. Did you hear about Danny? I heard rumors. Hope you're not spreading them.
No, we're not.
Good. Keep it that way.
The fuck is wrong with you talking to her about that?
Oh,
the bee.
They got you all the way out here?
No.
There's a good boy.
Hey there, Abby.
Hey.
Recognize this place? I've been here as Ellie, haven't I? I recognize this place. I killed all these people. Gotcha. Well, definitely feel good about this.
You still clearing this place?
Yep. One floor at a time.
Still got supplies in there?
Oh, for sure. Lots of floors we still need to hit.
Ugh. Well, good luck. Hey. Abby. They got you out here, too? Yeah. What a haul. I need some medical supplies. Can you put me around some...
Abby. Just checked in with Isaac. He wants you back at the farm.
Let me talk to Isaac.
Talk to him in person. You're going back with the next shipment. Sorry.
What are you doing?
She's been AWOL since yesterday. Give me your hands.
Dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find the one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
What?
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
More down there?
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but... it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on.
All right, clear out some lower floors.
Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
She was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Dora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always.
Well, Manny's been worried sick about you.
You know I'm here?
I bet he will soon. So what's Owen? Hold up. All clear. So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets that arm off?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel.
Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
Okay.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city. Where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
Sounds fantastic. Oncology.
May your survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Lake Hill Play Zone.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this. This doesn't look so bad.
Yeah, it doesn't look so bad. Not bad at all. Just some dead bodies down there, and dark, and not clear. Hey, look, the ICU.
Oh, of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Or surgery then.
If I fall down here, get back up.
I'm the last of my squad. Everyone else came down here with me is dead. We secured most of the doors, but were out of reach due to the overwhelming force of the infected patients. We didn't anticipate this kind of resistance. I thought they were sick and weak. I didn't think they'd rip my men apart. I have several bites on my arms and leg. I'm going to take a few more of these fuckers out until I get to my last few bullets. Then I'll go join my squad. If you find this, know that you will need to send more soldiers to fully secure this area. Although, hopefully, you blew up this building to Kingdom Come, and we're dumb enough to try and contain this thing. Good luck, assholes.
You fought the good fight. ER. Trauma center's gonna be in there.
Hey, look, the chapel. Are they really going back in there today? Every time only half a squad returns, we've lost the lab. It's time to call it. Also, sorry for passing notes like we're in high school. I just don't trust these soldiers listening in. I have no idea what's going on. Why don't they get us out of here? They keep saying evac is going to happen as soon as they make sure the building can be contained. I mean, are they seeing or hearing what's going on down there? We've lost it. I think it's about containment. I think it's about protecting the data of the research. Data of the research. We need to get out of here. Our friends might still be alive down there. You've seen what those things do. No one could have survived it. Not for this long. It sucks, but they're dead. What are you suggesting? I see Scott fighting with the soldiers. He's more than fed up. We get him and look for a way out. Let's give it one more day, see what the new soldiers can do. Okay.
I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
Little area here to arm up with some ammo, and that's it. Jump so greatly over there.
Okay, this is a lot.
So gross, man.
Come on, give me something. Not a... There has to be something around here.
To whom it may concern, you cannot treat us like this. I understand that many people are sick, but getting shoved in here and separated from my wife is unacceptable. I've been sitting here for over 3 hours without an update. The doctor put some ointment on my bite mark and then vanished. This thing hurts and seems to be getting worse. Please deliver this note to Superior immediately. Sincerely, Don Carter. Woke up starving, but can't keep anything down. Not even water. My head is fucking pounding. The screaming outside doesn't help. Why did you lock me in here? Someone needs to come. I want to see Sasha. I want my wife. Sasha, help. Can't keep my thoughts. Barely write this. Can't sleep. Too hungry. Get me out. Hungry. Eyes hurt. Sasha.
What the fuck did I walk into?
Poor guy. Breath. Grabbed enemy movement speed. Aim stability increase. Faster aim movement. Improved melee weapons upgrades. Faster aim movement. About hold breath with L3 and aim stability increase. Cool, okay.
Surgery. Great.
That door or someone right there. Right? Could I actually shoot him? I know I'm supposed to run the test and log the data. I can't handle this much pain. I've escorted the soldier to the trauma. I wasn't supposed to go in there. I've been seeing what the patients run into. Every single adult and child that's brought in here with a bite or a scratch is going to lose their mind, and we keep lying to them. I asked to go home and told I need to keep going. Some bullshit about national security. Mental breakdown. Okay, well, I guess I put her out of her misery.
Yeah.
guess I don't have to open these doors. Right? Could just not be able to.
Use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
Okay. Good thing that's happened. Not too bad.
That should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies? Let's see what you got.
Damn it.
For fuck's sake. There's gotta be something else. Okay. Now what?
So I need to leave here, right? I've already been here. Just can't see very well. Locked. Going the right way? Wait a minute. That wasn't there before. What is this? I'm supposed to go in there? Can't go in there. What's in there, though?
Come on, give me something. Nada.
I already checked that one, didn't I?
Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
The garage?
How do I get through there? The fuck did this? Oh, don't panic. Get the shed and get out of here.
Oh, great. Giving me ammo. Flashlight seems fucking dark. What the hell came through here? You guys can see, because I can't see shit.
Bingo. That's good. Family now. No. Yes.
Okay, come on. Get me something.
Thank God.
That stuff.
Get ready to celebrate.
That's good, thanks. Kill it or just keep running? tip for what's happening. Thought there'd be a dodge prompt. Guess there's not.
Thank you.
Use powerful weapons. I agree, use the bathroom. Jesus Christ, I'll be right back.
I'm back. No. Back. Alright. Once again, not much ammo.
Still alive. Great.
Bunch of them stuck together or something?
This one seems so much more intelligent.
Fuck this place.
right? Fuck this place. Ugh.
Yara's doing okay.
It's been a while. It's been a while. Okay, so I need to avoid the WLF.
I'm looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing.
I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here. Hey.
The boat.
Follow me.
We take the boat.
You want to pet her?
It's okay.
Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
Good.
Hey.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stop looking for the light.
Maybe. I'm gonna go check on the girl.
Okay.
Back here again, huh? Another dream. Seattle Day 3. This is the last day that we caught up one with Pharrell, right?
Bowen?
Hmm.
Just me. What are you still doing up? I was changing Hera's bandages. Can't believe she's on her feet already. Yeah, well, scars are tough. What are they fighting about?
Fuck you, Yara. I wouldn't leave you behind.
Love doesn't want to leave Seattle. Owen invited them to come to Santa Barbara.
Mm.
That is very Owen. I figured you'd have talked him out of going by now. Actually, I'm going with them. But not if you come. What? He may fall for your little act with these kids. But I don't. There's nothing to fall for. Isaac's top scar killer suddenly had a change of heart. Nothing to do with Owen. Right. I haven't always done the right thing.
You're a piece of shit, Abby.
You always have been. I'm done with you. You want to do right by these kids? Get out of their lives before you screw them over, too. Shirt. Are you
You okay?
How's your arm? It's better than it was this morning. Lev coming around?
He will. Do you mind helping me look for him? He's pretty worked up.
Sure.
You ran off this way.
Okay.
Lev! Lev! Come back here, please!
Hate that whistle.
Why doesn't Lev want to go to Santa Barbara?
He's worried about our mom. About what'll happen to her because of us.
Should he be worried?
He needs to focus on his own safety right now.
What could happen to her?
Sometimes parents are held responsible for their children's sins. But our mom is so
sound like there was much greatness to be had at their place.
Are there options for helping her?
He can't convince her to leave. No one could. I'm more worried of what she'd do to him.
Lev! Lev! I'm sorry! Lev, come on out! Lev! Lev!
You know, I wonder if he saw this. He loves sharks.
Loves sharks, but hates the ocean, huh?
He really opened up to you.
We bonded over our shared fear of dying.
He said you were brave.
He's a liar.
I don't know how to thank you.
You don't need to. I did it for me.
You hear that?
Hey, it's okay. It's okay. She just wants to play.
Aww,
hey, girl.
Hi.
What you got there?
Hi.
She won't hurt you. Okay, watch.
Get a squid. Get a squid.
Go get it.
Get a squid. Good girl. Good girl.
I think she wants you to throw it again.
Okay, one more time.
Do the job of death!
Yeah, he's so fast.
Hey,
you
want
to try?
That doesn't seem like a good idea.
You can do it.
She's not going to bite, right?
Nope. I promise.
Can I do it again?
I think she would love that.
Pretty sure I killed this dog, right?
We should keep looking for him.
Do you think maybe he could convince your mom?
If she saw him like this, she'd strangle him with her bare hands. How much did he tell you?
Not much. I heard some of your people calling him Lily.
For a long time, I didn't understand why he was questioning the laws, the traditions. When he explained to me how he felt inside, I told him he had to keep it to himself. I was hoping he'd snap out of it. He seemed fine for a while. But then he shaved his head. Like one of the men. It was suicide.
Is that when you ran?
First I screamed at him. I hit him. I'm so stupid.
Hey, I have an idea. Why don't we find something to cheer him up?
Sharks.
Come on.
Let's get some sharks.
Well, why do you think he did it now? Shaved his head, I mean.
Last week, he got assigned his role in the community. He wanted to be a soldier like me, but they decided he was to be a wife to one of the elders. It's tradition.
A wife to one of the elders? He's 10.
Or 12 or something, I don't know.
Where is Santa Barbara?
It's in California.
Where's California?
Okay, so look, this is Seattle, and this is Santa Barbara.
Hmm. And our island?
It's too small to see, but it would be up here.
So far.
Yeah.
Good.
Wonder how, like, Hawaii's doing.
There's gotta be something left around here. We can do better than these shirts.
Mm-hmm. I like that. Not for love, but I just like that seal. Shark. Oh.
This is cute.
Cool.
See anything worthwhile?
No.
Keep looking.
Shark! Does it squeak?
Hmm. What about this?
It's perfect. Smells wrong, you know.
You're a good person. You don't know me.
I know enough.
Abby, will you stop stealing my stuff, please?
I'm sorry, I didn't realize you owned everything in the aquarium.
Yeah, well, my aquarium, my stuff. I was kidding. Take whatever you want. You can't.
Have you seen Lev?
Yeah. He's down that hallway. Can I talk to you?
I'll catch up.
Couldn't tell I was joking. I suck with kids.
Yeah.
They really like you, though. So, come to Santa Barbara, right?
I can't.
Why?
You know why.
We can figure this out.
Hard to figure out.
It's too late.
No, it isn't. I know it's a fucking mess. I know. But we can choose to be happy. We're allowed to be happy.
What?
You
better be okay.
Lev! Get back!
No!
Lev! What's he doing? He's going after her.
After who?
His mom. She's gonna kill him, Abby. Is the boat ready?
Not yet.
How much time do you need?
A few hours.
Fuck. We'll head him off. We'll grab a boat from the marine. Hey, she just had surgery. I'm fine. How else am I gonna find him?
I'll go with you.
Owen?
They're heading to the fucking island.
Exactly.
I'm not gonna let her go by herself.
Actually, you are.
I can help.
Yeah, by staying here and fixing the fucking sailboat.
Get your priorities straight. Yara, let's go.
Well, if he had gone with her, he'd be alive.
There's the marina. How you doing?
I'm good.
Okay.
Do we always use this place?
We dock some of our boats there.
Okay.
Let's get down to the boats. Hopefully not run into any wolves. We're infected. Scars. We're out. Oh,
not making that. Here.
Poor girl.
I've got you.
I can do it.
Careful. So, how do we get to your village in one piece?
There are blind spots along the coast we can boat into. From there, we'll follow back roads.
They're safe?
Safest option we have.
Any chance Lev is gonna change his mind?
No. He's too stubborn.
Does he get what he's walking into?
I thought he did. He's got a soft spot for her.
I mean, it's his mom.
How do we get to the marina from here?
Let's just go around.
Going around.
Down this way.
Try
Try and keep your arm dry.
Too late for that.
Behold the power of two hands!
Okay, go, go. There's a way through here. Come on. Boats are across the water over there. We just gotta get up to the road and go around.
Okay, sounds good.
The road and go around. There, 83. Listen, move the range. Detect enemies at a greater distance. Definitely want that. And then increased health, 25%. That's next.
Stay on the dock. I'll go get a boat and pick you up here.
No, I can help.
Not with this. Yeah.
It's the sniper. It's Tommy.
This sniper's a fucking bro.
What are you doing out here?
Fuck.
The boats. We were supposed to hit the island tonight. Then this pendejo showed up. I sent the guy to call for help. Backup should be on the way. Should be.
I need one of those boats. Now.
Why?
Ask me later.
Then I guess you're gonna help me take this guy out.
Let's do it.
Okay. Stay low! You kill my whole fucking team.
Don't worry. We'll get him.
Fuck this trespasser.
What trespassers? Go, go! This way!
See? Last few days, they came out of nowhere.
Through here.
now.
Street's fucked.
Shit.
Okay, what do you want to do? Let's get inside of that garage.
We can use this as cover.
I'm right behind you. Go. It's falling apart! We gotta move! Go, go!
Fuck, he's good.
No shit. We should be going after them. Of the goddamn island.
Manny.
I just don't want to get closer to Tommy. What
the fuck is he doing?
Shit. He's luring them to us. Get ready.
Oh, man, he's luring the dead. Are you infected?
Get my hands on this guy. hit.
Go ahead, I'll cover you.
Gunfire.
Down!
Damn it!
Fuck!
Hey! The pinche muerto! He's right there!
Hit the pressure up!
Shit! Watch out! We got you, pendejo!
And what? Tommy, I just kind of want to have you die.
You see him?
Come on!
Damn it!
He's cornered! Come on, let's flush him out. You all right?
Yeah.
I don't have any weapons. I don't want to have
any. He'll be waiting. This way. Bring this asshole back to Isaac. You'll be golden again.
Let's just see what's left of him once we're done. Manny.
Okay. Screw it. Let's just...
Bad. Maybe a tiny bit, because, you know, other than the whole hunting down with vengeance and torturing the guy, it isn't too bad. But, you know, wolves do that.
Thank you.
see Tommy in the theater. Abby. And I was super scared, and they cut, and then they got back here, so.
Come on.
Abby can probably just follow Tommy. Maybe.
Where is everyone?
I don't know.
No guards?
Theater.
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going? To our house.
Guys, how much longer would you say that I have in this game? It is almost 9. I think I should maybe stop here. That'd be a good spot. And then I go back to next week with the island and hopefully 3-ish hours. Okay. I think I might stop here. I'm sorry that I didn't play as long as I wanted to because of all the technical difficulties, but it was a crazy day. So I think I'm going to stop there and finish out my day. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and we will see you back here. Let's see, tomorrow for podcasts. And keep a lookout because we will be reacting to the last episode of Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. tomorrow as well. So that's the end of an era. But hope you guys enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye. Big kisses.